Okay, folks, I'm back. Down the air conditioning a little bit. F11, 1/400th of a shutter speed, ISO 100 again. 16 millimeter Sigma. So we're supposed to get some storms tomorrow from the Gulf. I don't think we're going to get anything from Hillary for Texas. So it's either tomorrow or tomorrow night. We may expect Corpus and Brownsville is expecting about 2 inches of rain. So that's a lot of rain. So this is the ZV-E10 in priority, program priority mode, okay? Picture quality looks good. It's an APS-C camera. So 16 millimeter is equivalent to a 24 millimeter on full frame for APS-C. With Sony and Nikon, it's a 1.5 crop. With Canon, it's 1.6. Do not have stabilization on, and you'll see a little bit of the hood. I'm mashing it down, but yeah, you'll still see it. The picture looks clear. It looks pretty good. Yeah, gas is going down again. busy. You didn't have much traffic this morning either. So, and you notice I only had like maybe stop sign and a stoplight. I'm sailing the rest through. This morning I hit every stoplight. So you see the cloud formation. Picture quality looks great. It's only 100 degrees right now. It was 102 in the parking lot. So, looks pretty good. Ah, got it. I forgot about this. You know, with the 16 millimeter, such a big lens, if I had a bigger tripod, it would hit the window. So I would have to put it somewhere else. That's why I usually get the 24 millimeter. It's a compact lens, the G lens. That would give it a 42 focal length. Like on the full frame. If you still see these signs, that means they haven't done anything with the stoplight yet. Yep, look at that, they got yellow. So it's working. Thank you for tagging along. If you like this type of content, please give me a like, subscribe. If you want me to go anywhere, I can drive there. And remember, stay safe, keep smiling, and until next time, goodbye.